every morning of class 5. Today we're going to be talking about a problem.
Wellness, not illness.
The term mental health is frequently misunderstood. It is often used as a substitute for mental health conditions, such as depression, anxiety conditions, and schizophrenia.
But actually, mental health includes our emotional, psychological, and social well-being.
According to the World Health Organization, mental health is a state of well-being of every individual.
Mental health
is important at every stage of life, from childhood and adolescence to adulthood.
Research shows that high levels of mental health is associated with increased learning, creativity,
written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's
छोड़ दूँ, तुझे मांग लूँ या मोड़ दूँ, इस
लम्हे क्या कर जाऊं, इस लम्हे क्या कर दूं मैं जो मुझे चैन मिला ना मिले। और हो और सांस का शोर हो आज भी और बढ़े, और हो और सांस का शोर ताप भी और जड़े, और हो